I, Jeremiah Mataparae, swear that as Governor General and Commander-in-Chief of the Realm of New Zealand, comprising New Zealand, the self-governing states of the Cook Islands and Niue, Tokelau and the Ross Dependency, I will faithfully and impartially serve Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, Queen of New Zealand, her heirs and successors, and the people of the Realm of New Zealand, in accordance with their respective laws and customs. So help me God. For my part, being here is an extraordinary honour. Almost every day over the past 6 months, I've reflected on this honour, and when I woke up this morning, I gave myself one more pinch, just in case. As a people, New Zealanders, whether we be of Māori, British, European, Pacific Island, Asian or other descent, have cause to see a silver lining in adversity. The Kiwi spirit, companionship, and with that, a generosity, compassion, and resolve when things need to be done, has been evident. My view reflects the sentiment of the proverb, "He aha te mea nui o te ao." What is the most important thing in the world? The answer is he tangata, he tangata, he tangata. It is people, it is people, it is people.